Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see a problem in Mac OS X that when you try to copy a ISO file or something which is within the capacity of a USB, you receive the item can't be copied because it is too large for the volumes format. So how to fix this problem, we will see in this video. The ISO file or the item I am copying is actually 4.32 GB in size, and if I see the size of USB drive to which I am copying, the size is 8.16 GB and all the storage is free in this USB drive. Still, I cannot copy the half size item in that USB file. So how to fix this problem? Let's see. Open Disk Utility app, then locate the USB drive. As you can see that the USB drive is formatted with file system MS-DOS FAT32, and this is probably the reason for this problem. So we will format it with Mac OS Extended Journaled and click on erase. So once this format is completed, you should be able to get the issue resolved. So currently it is formatting and erasing the USB drive, and as you can see the operation is now successful. That means the erase process is now complete. Now I can close Disk Utility, but before I will ensure that the USB is now formatted or erased with Mac OS Extended Journaled. So now I will try to copy the item or ISO file to the USB. So as you can see that I can now copy the item to USB as expected, and the error no longer appears. This means the issue is now resolved. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.